And we're back and continuing on with these insane people. Yeah, stab him. Do it. Do it. Get in there. Get in there. Get him good. Get him good. Oh, he took it like a man. He didn't even make a face. Look at him. Are you sure he's even alive? Might be cheating and using a dead person already. How are the eyes still all right? Some weird little music. Weird little tidbit of... Don't. Secrets. All the secrets. How can I not... Whatever. Doom guy, you just decide whenever you want to grab on something, don't you? You just make it up as you go. I thought there was a way you could jump with this damn thing. Oh well. We could come down again. Then I'll go. Pumping away. That sounds bad. It sounds like people that can fight and make shields. That definitely sounds like somebody with a shield. Oh, that's nice. He's really upset. He's really upset over it. He's really not liking it. He didn't like it at all. He didn't like it. That creature didn't like it. Creature didn't like it either. Oh no. Weapon upgrade point. I got 7 of these mother cluckers. 7. Shit. Faster recovery. Which one do I want? Which one is the good one? Autoloader. Stick 4 different demons in 5 seconds. Okay. Okay. Well, not you guys. Other demons. Real demons. You're just posers anyways. That's really not looking good, guys. We should really do something about that. This Doom guy team, like the unit that we are, we should really work together and do something about that. That looks terrible.
This helm will redirect the course of mankind. On this day,
oh, Olivia
we make
Pierce.
Our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Captain's Sanctum for this reason. My vision is weak. Our work doesn't come without risks. From your prison to help.
I knew she was a pussy little bitch. That's what you're saying. Ooh, that's a good one. What the shit? Little man. Don't tase me, bro. Don't tase me. Don't tase me, bro. There's like nothing in here of any importance, is there? Just a big kill room. Ammo. I don't know if that's the correct way. It's gotta be the correct... Yeah, that's the correct way. Okay. It's gotta be. It's gotta be, right? Spit out that shit. Lemmer. There we go. Am I supposed to be able to jump over there? Because it looks like I should be able to. Okay, now what? Now while I'm here, now what? Now what do I do? Don't I gotta get down there to the bottom? I feel like I have to. Let's give it a try.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Wait, what? In this room? Come on. That's weird. Oh. Okay. Unsafe levels. Why is there no music anymore? I like it when there's music for my fights, please. Thank you very much. Oh no, that was all me. That was all me. Fuck it. Dead otherwise. Oh shit, really? Ooh. Nice, I got him. Oh, come on now. I think this is maybe the final wave. Maybe. Did I get him? Hey, face me, buddy. There you go. Show me your smiling face. Demonic presence on lockdown. Okay.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyber Demon. Destabilizing the core would cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Should be good. Full ammo. Full ammo gets 3 BFG shots. 3? Shit. Okay. So we're gonna be using this gun most of the fight, and then switching to that every now and then. So. Alright, let's go. Just trying to practice, man. I hate that if I turn on vertical sync, it will get rid of that screen tearing. But at the same time, I think I lose a constant 60 FPS. I'm not even sure. I think I lose some. Alright. Come on. Really? Really? Come on, bitch. Oh, shit. Really? I didn't even see that attack. Did not even see that attack. Well, alright then. Take it like a good dog. Okay. What? It's square. It didn't want to grab it like the longest time. I'm like, what's going on here? Bye. Well, this can't be good. Oh, he looks like he really wants it. He really wants the victory right now. Oh my god, he wants it so bad. Same strategy. Only now we need the damn BFG a lot. Oh, come on. I even jumped to avoid that. I don't know how you avoid that otherwise. That shot is just... If you're barely in it, like, you go to jump and avoid and it instantly tracks you. Come on. There we go. Hit him again. Hit him again. Oh, hit him again. Keep hitting him. Get there, get there. There it is. There it is. The bastard dead. Give me your shit. Give me all your shit. Alright, we're just gonna go traverse over here and just check out a few things, see what's going. Well, that looks like a hell pool. Okay, well, that's definitely hell. Let's see if there's anything around here. Out of ammo. And there it is. The level.